Good for this one. Manchester United up against Newcastle United in the EPL Invitational. This is round one. It's our third game of the day. And to be honest, Richard, I'm not too sure which way this game is going to go.
I mean, we've noticed throughout the entire tournament, Brandon. We've seen surprises. We've seen unknown elements. Both of these two players, we could see probably potentially the tournament winner. Yep. Jofra Archer looking pretty clean there in the opening stages. Nice little bit of play with Bruno Fernandes in a centre midfield. Man United are a very, very good 85 rated team. A lot of tall players, a lot of physicality in that squad. Paul Pogba, McTominay, Bruno Fernandes, Nemanja Matic in there. Tall, physical players. When the stats are all even,
having
those attributes, pretty strong.
Yeah, a few connection problems, it sounds like, from the POV of Jofra Archer. Remember, this is a whole remote broadcast. Everybody connecting with each other from all over the world. And credit where it is due to Sky and the Premier League for putting this together. Remember, it's a five-day tournament. This is only day one of the action. Strap yourselves in. This is to find out who will be in our final 16. The winner of this, Richard, will go up against Sheffield United in the round of 16. And certainly it is big boots to fill for Rolando Aarons, because Christian Atsu had a fantastic run.
Jeez.
Last time out, he made a quarter-final stage. Chance for Newcastle on the edge of the box. If Dwight Gale can get the shot away, he's taken a deflection back inside. And he's offside in the end. It is the Newcastle forward.
Absolutely, Brandon. Christian Atsu had a pretty good performance last time out. Unfortunately, you can't say the same for Tom Grennan, who represented Manchester United. He lost 5-1 against Liverpool's Trent Alexander-Arnold in the last 16. So, Jofra Archer hoping to equal the last 16 where Tom did go out. Chance here for Nabil Bentaleb on the edge of the box, looking for a dink over the top. But Lindelof will always clear that.
Hayden on the edge of the box, doing very well to hold up and get away from two Manchester United players.
Get it. Come on.
Very vocal from the word go, has Jofra been expected. We've seen some fantastic stars being involved in this tournament so far, outside of the footballing world.
Oh no, don't pass it back. Dwight Gale.
Chance to go 1-0 up for Newcastle United. Back inside. Surely a goal. How is that not gone in?
Lagging,
Rolando, what went wrong?
Do you know what it is? It's lagging. I don't know what's going on.
Excuse number one. We'll take it.
Yeah,
that's one off
the
tick list.
You're going to hear a lot more.
I mean, we've all been there, right? We've all had the laggy game of FIFA. I mean, I will give him the benefit of the doubt on that chance. I can see what it's like going forward for him. Went for a Ronaldo chop of all skill moves.
Come on, Andy. Come on.
Mossy out. Has he got the legs? And Fernandes. Fernandes does enough to get back, and we'll recycle that back to the Newcastle goalkeeper. There. Chance. Martial. He's through. That's the goal. Surely it is. Manchester United will break the deadlock at Old Trafford. Jofra Archer. Then he was steady at FIFA. He's taken a steady lead in this game, and Jofra won the lap. Talk to us about the goal. Fantastic finish.
Well, yeah, I think he just gave me a little bit of space there. And, you know, he's had the possession for the last 2 minutes.
My head's hurting.
Anthony Martial breaking the deadlock here at Old Trafford. Let's be honest. In all honesty, Rolando Aarons should have scored up the other end.
Oh,
it was sort of a... don't even know what to say. A great save by David De Gea, a misclick from Rolando Aarons potentially in the final third. Dwight Gale there, lovely fake shot to get past Maguire. Goes to Bentaleb, fake shot inside the box, another fake shot. Bentaleb's weaving.
This lag is amazing.
It's that ball. Not found the back of the net.
Oh, he's gonna call me.
Punched away by David De Gea. Credit where it is due to Rolando. You can see the connection issues on your screen. He's still pulling off skill moves and weaving his way in between Manchester United defenders there.
Yeah, important to stress as well, Brandon. Everyone is staying home, so this broadcast is put on all around the UK. We've got feeds from everywhere. It's the transmission's going all over the place. So it's fantastic to even see this taking place, Brandon. I think that's important to stress. We might have a couple of leggy games, but they're still going ahead.
Oh no, come on, that is poor. Thank you.
Newcastle United hunting for that equaliser. Went for the heel-to-heel, but probably an unnecessary skill move.
Cheers, guys.
Come on, Luke.
Go on, lads. Stretch your legs.
Come on, Luke.
Newcastle have been hunted. Been in the box so many times. It's just that final pass for Ronaldo. There must be some positives to take, though. He's all going well.
Absolutely.
He's getting the ball in the right areas. It's just that final pass.
Yeah, inside the box, it's just that sort of composure that I always say. Having the final pass, having the final shot. De Gea going to collect that pretty calmly under pressure, but when the pressure has been on, it's been Jofra Archer keeping his cool. Slotting it past through Anthony Martial, past Dubravka. 20 minutes into this game.
Come on, Joff.
Oh, it's this defender at the back there, front. Newcastle United, yeah, certainly scrappy word I look to use. But he's looked quite flashy in the final third, has Rolando. So many black and white shirts trying to get it forward. It's just keep saying, and I will keep hammering home about it. That final ball, not there for him. Here's Rashford. The Jofra Archer does lead by a goal to nil on the stroke of half time. Added time just to come any second now. This is for a place in the round of 16.
Oh,
Pogba working back to defensive duty. Chance for Hayden. Newcastle on the rebound. That's got to be a goal. And it will be a goal. Dwight Gayle never missing from there.
Got to say, it's been coming, Brandon. The chances have been building up for Rolando Aarons. A little fortunate with the rebound, but Dwight Gayle poaching it inside the box. What a piece now, going into half-time. Probably where this game deserves to be, I would say, on the balance of the first 45.
Definitely deserves to be here. Rolando, after all that pressure, all those chances, does find the back of the net at Old Trafford. And we're going into half-time in the most perfect way possible. The scoreline being 1-1 between these two. Fantastic game so far.
I'm ready.
Rolando, just talk us through how big of a goal that is on half time.
I think, as you said, it was deserved. I've been very sloppy in front of goals, so I'm happy that one went in.
There we go. Then Rolando saying he's been sloppy in front of goal, Brandon and Rich.
Yeah, I think that's a word we could use to describe that, Richard, but he's had chances.
He really has, and you've got to say, on the balance of the game, as I said, going into half-time, it was a deserved goal. He was creating chances, a couple of fake shots inside the box.
No!
Jofra Archer is very dangerous in the final third with Marcus Rashford here, bearing down on goal.
What a touch that was, by the way. From Martial, Reece James with the chance. Of course, no way through that for the Welsh winger there. Daniel James, as we know, joining front. Swansea City, not a bad item in the world of FIFA as well. Got a Future Stars upgrade a little while back for any budding FIFA Ultimate Team players.
He certainly does suit sort of the way to play FIFA 20, Brandon. If you're quite a casual player, you want pace out wide, you want to get into these areas where Jofra Archer is right now, and then look for the pass back inside the box, look for the cutbacks, and that's where you'll find all the danger.
Almost knocks you out.
Sorry.
Just runs into danger. Matic!
Sorry.
And Jofra, with the respect there of anyone in the FIFA community, just apologising for that goal. He knows he was a little bit fortunate, but fair play. Matic, of all people, popping up in the box, Richard, and putting Jofra
Where
Archer.
Did the chance come
two goals
from?
To one.
It came from the ball out wide. Rashford, pace, getting into danger.
Yes.
Very fortunate for Matic to be there. Yes. As that stings the hands of David De Gea. But right place, right time. He's been dangerous on the counter-attack. Has Jofra Archer.
Where's he going?
And again, we've got another super competitive game of FIFA, Brandon.
Oh, my head's going to hurt, man.
Still plenty of time left. Oh. Rolando, plenty of time. 30 minutes. How's this game? Put more goals in it.
I see him, Marky.
What?
I see him.
Marcus Rashford. In and around the fullback. This could be dangerous. Penalty, that's got to be. No, he doesn't go down to the ground.
Again, Brandon. It's just that final touch, that final pass for Rolando Aarons in this game.
Oh, my dears, look,
you've
got to get there.
Newcastle. Wants a break with pace. It's great that he's got these basic skill moves in his locker as well. In Rolando, the drag backs. The simple fake shots.
Oh,
nah, what's going on?
Oh, what is this?
Balls everywhere. It's like a pinball. Where's the ball going?
What is this?
Hayden, shots for Newcastle. Hayden with the shot.
That ball was bouncing like a bull in a china shop right there. You did not know where it was going to end up. Hayden somehow putting it wide of the post.
Alan Saint-Maximin, a player that the whole FIFA world is very fond of at the moment. I'm sure Newcastle fans are as well. David De Gea had to be careful there. Off his line, did get rid of the ball.
Go, Marcus.
Marcus Rashford could be through. He's got pace as well. Could be an option inside Marcus Rashford to make this 3-1. Rashford with the chance. And there's the goal. Jofra Archer, a man for the big occasion, usually in the cricketing world, but on the world of FIFA, I should say. He's been very impressive today. He said he was a steady FIFA player. He will lead this game by 3-1 and will look to put Manchester United back into the round of 16 for a second time in the EPL Invitational.
Jofra. Marcus Rashford has been fantastic for you. Is he always out there on the wing?
Oh, this leg is not the one.
We'll take that as a
He's zoned in, Richard. He's very, very much zoned in. It's got 19 minutes just under that now. Let's hold on to this game.
Yes, Harry. Let's go. Let's go again.
You can see the space that Rashford's occupying, though, every single time, Brandon. Yedlin's pushing out of position, and Rashford's getting in behind.
Oh my God!
And there it is. That is the nail in the coffin.
Yeah, game done.
In regards to this game, Newcastle look like they will be crashing out round one of the EPL Invitational. And Jofra Archer will be carrying Manchester United into a round of 16 tie, which looks to be up against Sheffield United. And after the tap, will try and catch a bit word.
He's lost it, though.
Jofra. Jofra, very, very comfortable in this game. You're 4-1 up. You've been very clinical in front of goal.
Yeah.
Fernandez looking to make it 5 here, down inside the box, dinked across, but Fernandez keeping a little bit of pride.
Come, Harry, get that hit on.
We've seen comebacks many a time.
This ain't happening.
The world of FIFA. I was about to ask you that. Rolando, is there any chance of a comeback? 3 goals behind in 10 minutes?
That would be something.
This could be one. You've
got to believe.
Chucky and Paulie.
chance. Hayden.
Come, Marcus. Come, Marcus. Let's go.
Running into the brick wall that is Maguire.
Had to go in, didn't it, Richard?
A number of outstanding centre-back performances throughout this EPL Invitational so far, Brandon. Davinson Sanchez in the first game. Benny in the second game. And now Maguire.
That's a terrible pass. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm liking the man management as well from Jofra in this game. Congratulating every player on every tackle,
every pass,
every piece of movement. The goals he's been scoring as well. Not a great shot from Martial, but at this point it doesn't matter. Harry. He's three goals in front. Four goals to one is the scoreline. And it looks as if Manchester United will be minutes away from a round of 16 tie-up against Sheffield United in the EPL Invitational. Unfortunately, it will be the end of the road for the Magpies. Added time to come any second now.
Heartbreak for Rolando. But it's just been clinical and confident and composed in the final third from Jofra Archer. He's not created 20, 30 chances, but the chances that he has created, he's dispatched.
Come on, man.
He still wants more goals. I don't think he will be getting any more in this game. The good news for United fans, he will be in the round of 16 representing your club, referee. That should do us there. Four goals to one. Manchester United will move on into the round of 16 to face Sheffield United. Congratulations to Jofra Archer.
Yeah, big win there for Jofra and for Manchester United. We can